And I also heard about the collapse.
Yeah, apparently there's like some sign, there's something going on. I don't, okay, and for those of you that know, right? It's collapse.
It's goddamn collapsing.
Exactly. And you know what? I have to sit down for this. Sorry, it's my arthritis pain is kicking
in. Is your hip going out again?
Oh, I needed that. I feel so much better now. I am ready to go.
Tell us your real thoughts on the new Halloween.
The new Halloween
ends.
Oh, well, we pulled out. We were actually helping them with the publicity.
We pulled out. We were supposed to be
we
in
were,
it.
We owned them. And
me
we
too.
Sold them real fast because we realized...
Because they sucked.
The movie was terrible. What the hell were they thinking? And Jamie Lee Curtis, shame on you. Show us your tits. Show us your...
It makes you want to rip off your shirt and show grief your fucking tits and say, you know what?
Fucking grace and...
Let's go.
Tits.
This is delicious.
I don't understand who in their right mind would actually say that was entertaining. It wasn't entertaining. It was painful to watch. My daughter can shoot on her little home phone a better produced piece of shit than that Halloween Ends.
Jingle bells, jingle all the way, oh what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. A day or two ago, I thought I'd take a ride, and soon Miss Fanny Bright was seated by my side. The horse was lean and lank, misfortune seemed his lot. He got sad. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way, oh what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Dashing through the fields of white on this happy Christmas night, off we go through the snow, bells are ringing, we'll be singing.
Went to the bank teller earlier, and you know what they said?
What'd they say? Did they say I was too pearly?
No, I had nothing to do with that. They thought you were amazing, doing this mind control thing, like, oh, I'm in control of my children.
Yes, I was at Hillary Clinton's last night. We were doing the tango. We
did
it real good.
You did? Well, I noticed there's some publicity shots of her wearing the Ukrainian colors, the yellow and blue.
Yeah, she got paid over $3 million to wear. I shouldn't say that, but she made a lot of money. I mean, with some good ideas, Mom.
Yeah, well, I heard that, like, Hillary Clinton is a clown.
You think?
She's not. Well, I mean, she doesn't even look like Hillary Clinton in that photo shoot.
Yeah, she was making a lot of pasta and talking about Podesta, and I don't even know. She was going off her rocker. She was going crazy.
Welcome to the club. So, here's the thing, Goldie. We have a new idea. We are going to finish this Dolly Parton Phil.
Dolly's here.
And we're also going to go to the Christmas concert, which we've been paid for, right? Because we were paying by, like, to the Wendy Walker Corp. I think I've gone bankrupt 5 times. Thanks, Wendy.
We did.
Yeah, because she's charging us for fucking everything. Like, for God's sakes, it's like, we might as well get on a plane and go around.
Wendy.
Yeah.
I brought you some egg salad.
Egg salad, oh good.
And a little bit of coleslaw.
I love coleslaw.
I know, that's what you asked for.
Especially from Kentucky Fried Chicken, because it's always that green
I don't think
color.
It was. I don't think it was from Kentucky Fried
it's
Chicken.
It's not?
No.
Oh, shit.
Is this from, guys, is this from Kentucky Fried Chicken? It's not from Kentucky Fried Chicken.
I don't want to be a pretentious princess here.
Oh,
but
God.
I just want to point out who signs your paychecks at the end of the day.
She's going to have
if
a bitch
fit. If it's an egg salad sandwich with some coleslaw, I need it from Kentucky Fried Chicken, nowhere else, okay? KFC or get the hit the highway. See? See? KFC.
Santa baby, just slip a sable under the tree for me. Been an awful good girl, Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Santa baby, a 54 convertible to light blue. I'll wait up for you, dear Santa baby, so hurry down the chimney tonight. Think of all the fun I've missed